one! Okay! Welcome back to Elden Ring, my boys. Listen, we're gonna try to finish this game today, this episode right now. I only got a couple more boss fights, and then I gotta do some cloud saving so I could trigger. That's one of these, huh? All three ending. I don't really even need to fight this. That's a lot of damage. I can see the dookie. All right. Don't be greedy. I didn't know how far he could do that. Apparently, as far as shit. Jesus, bro. I gotta start the video off with a fucking ale. How do I avoid that? Bro, oh my god! Welcome to the Elden Ring, family. I mean, I could, like, I really don't gotta fight you, bitch. I could really just run past you. I really could. He's a hoe. All right. You gotta hurry up and hit him before he starts his cheese. Life would be so much simpler if I could get on my damn horse. Four hits. Oh my god. Bro. Thank you. Well, the good thing is, I can, I'm gonna go back and he won't be there anymore. What you don't want to do is you don't want to go into a boss fight and somebody from the other side, like sometimes the enemies who follow you into the portal or near it, they're just sitting right outside of it, and then your mimic or your summon will, they'll aggro that shit, and then they won't help you fight. I didn't need that right there. I got the sauce for all three endings, so. Get it. Damage. Here comes the real boss. Hey, look, he look kinda cool, bro. Let me You got that shit. He had that shit that stopped you from healing. Anybody that was beating this game at level 40 and all that, you are God. I promise you.
and the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. Farewell it is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
Fucked up the whole damn country. All right, I need to do two things. Number one, I need to get this last armament or talisman, and then I need to find this guy. I'm gonna do that. We'll be right back in just 1 second. Get it.
Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold. Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand. Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more.
That was cool. I fuck with it.
Upon my name as Godfrey. The first Elden Lord.
We fought him already, but he wasn't in that form. His combos are so long. Holy shit.
Thank you.
will be whole. Thou didst me good service, Sirosh.
No, that was the hardest cutscene, right there. That's hard.
I've given thee courtesy enough.
Guys, I think he's pissed. I said he big as fuck.
Now I fight just Horaloo.
Your first name should be John. He look way bigger than the cutscene. Hey yo, you see how much damage is this to him? What'd I say?
Brave, tarnished.
Hey, the whole time. I could have been using Golden Vow for like 3 episodes. Maybe not. When I put on one of these great runes or something gave me a 5-point boost to all my attributes. Your ass. NFL was gonna finna feel like. That's your mouth. Y'all was playing co-op, man. Don't judge me. Fuck you some more. Level 188. It's not even the level because the attribute spread is pretty normal. What it is though, is all these talismans and shit I got. Like my blade, first of all. Look at this. This is plus 25. This is plus 25. This shit maxed out, bro. We maxed it out for the bitches, bro. All right. Let's see where we are now. 4 trophies remaining. Ah, look at this. Look at here. Look at here. Look at this. Look at this. These are all for the ending. Now I had to set up one of the trophies. It was, I can't remember exactly where. I can't remember where, but I had to, it might be over there. Anyway, I gotta get my body burned. I'm gonna do a cloud save right before I pick my ending. All right, can we go ahead and go in here now? Oh, it's open. the fuck? Oh, that's bullshit. Get out of that. Damn! Debo shit. This is next level shit. It's gotta have multiple phases to it, better. Yeah, right, that's not it. Where's phase two? Because I'm supposed to fight the Elden Lord or the Elder, whatever that shit said. See? That should let me make a magic build, bro. But I ain't gonna lie. With all the shit I saw, all these things I picked up for magic that I couldn't use, it'd have been way worse, bro. I just seen people two-shotting bosses with spells. All that gear and shit I got with some of them magic spells would have been unbelievable, especially with Rennie's shit. Some of these bosses, phase two is easier than the phase one. Which doesn't make any sense. If you think about it. And Elder Beast, here we go. Whatever. What the fuck? That was so whack, bro. Alright, before we go in this time, I can go ahead and use all my buffs. Kind of use my golden vow. That explains it. bro. These. Turning on a dime like crazy, man. Are you freaking kidding me, dude. Flash damage is always nice. Way to avoid that. Okay, that takes up that AoE's nuts. No. Oh, Bro, I can't even get close enough to attack. I can't get close enough to do any damage. Can't even fucking see! Can't see shit, dude. I'm saving my mimic for the second phase, bro. I'm gonna regret this shit so much. Maybe not. First phase is brutal. Try it. Here I am. I'm like, oh, we're gonna finish this today. I'm about to quit. That shit, man. Actually hit me. Alright, maybe dodge towards for this. I don't really know what to do about that one. GG's. Fuck. Are you spamming, pussy? You fucking pussy! Yo. I screwed myself. I forgot my mimic cost HP. Okay. What? That bitch starts spamming that same fucking hoe-ass moveset over and over. All right, let's take... I don't need to go with Scarab anymore. I forgot I even had that one. Let's try... Where is it? Constantly attract enemies' aggression. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have that on. I'm gonna keep getting attacked, but I wanna try to free up some of my mimics, like his health. So if I'm constantly getting attacked, I'm thinking it'll help out. I'm gonna mess around and use all of this shit. Figure what? Why not give it a shot? That way the mimic could get some attacks from behind. Already. That's ridiculous. Okay, so that was a really good first round. That was a really good first phase. Attack me. Get away from him, about to get beasted. This running shit is really getting on my nerves. How the fuck are you supposed to? Oh, what the fuck? All right, bro. Now let me find out. This is one of those fights. Where's that? I'm gonna try the other thing we tried earlier. There's one of them big ass swords. No, it wasn't that one. not doing any damage. I'm doing no damage. That is not going to do it, bro. Can I quit both and stay? I'll put this on. Lose the helmet. Everything else is heavy load, bro. Ugly as shit. All right, we're gonna do, cause I don't know if, well, it's not a, I want to see if the that heavy sword has that special ability against the final boss. I mean, it worked last time. Why not try it again? Wait, I see it. Can't predict that move. How? greedy at the end for no reason. And I'm about to pay for it. Shit, I need to switch weapons and I just use all my buffs. Nope, it doesn't have it. All right. It was worth a shot. He does too much damage to the horse. So stressful. You have no idea. Even though the golden vow is even worth it, to be honest with you. I'm saying because I have to spend FP to use it. I don't know if I should spend that much FP. Damage, bro. fall down animation is whack. He hit me with everyone! All this is a fucking sprint contest. And until I learn how to dodge those, this is gonna be a fun time. don't think I could use the mimic in here because I need ranged attack. I'm tired of chasing them around, real shit. The mimic, I need something that can do ranged attacks, bro. I can't, man. We're gonna try one more time. Anymore. I didn't even like using itties. This guy has a bow. This guy has a bow. All right, we're gonna try with the holy damage negation thing first, and then we're going to make some changes because the mimic is, he's just getting fucked up. In that second phase, he's ass. He's worthless, bro. And it's only because of, you know, he just copies your class. I fucked up already. I accidentally used FP potion. I already sold the bag. We're literally almost about to beat this game. Turn around midair. Wow. Bro, come on. could really turn around mid-air, bro, and pick a new target. That shit is bullshit. Was where I was doing zero damage. From a, about to get beasted. Can't even get close to the dude. It was, I think it was the holy talisman, bro. We was able to take more damage because we had holy. Okay. All right, right here is where I need to save it. And then I'm gonna try to get all of our endings. So. Let me cloud save. The cloud save, and then we'll be right back. I'm gonna show all three endings, bro. Try to get that trophy. Okay, so There was a, you know, there was a secret room up here. Now, I didn't go through the door, which is a good thing. So we're gonna go through the door now. We're gonna get all, I gotta take all my stuff off. Was the point of getting all burnt up, bro? Definitely, that definitely wasn't for the win. All right. PlayStation, I'm gonna ask y'all one more motherfucking time to allow us to back up our saves to a USB file. When you play games like Elden Ring and there's one save and it's an auto save, you cannot have access to other saves. You're kind of screwed at that point. All right, so this will give us one of the endings. Got his ass all of that is. Up in this bitch. I need to look at a YouTube video with the, I needed the story to be explained. It's not easy to follow. I know nobody plays these games for the story. All right, here's one. Nope. All right. Ending number.
The battle is over, I see. I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars, a 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond. Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Well then, shall we? My fair consort eternal.
That's some simp ass shit, my boy. All right, ending number two. And I'll show y'all the last one. Let me load my cloud save. Let's get it.
Fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall an age of fracture.
I I might like the fire one, the first one, the most, man. Let me know what y'all favorite ending is. Elden Lord. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hey! Thank y'all for watching. It was a wild ride. It was fun. We got the motherfucking platinum all in that face. You know what I'm saying? I got this on Etsy, if you're wondering where I got this from. I got the whole set for Xbox and PlayStation. The gold, the silver, all that. I'm going to be out of town. When y'all see this, I might already be out. When I get back, we want to do a slightly different kind of video. And then I have a new series to start. We're waiting on Black Myth Wukong. We're going to finish that college football. I might get Madden. We might do a franchise on there. We'll see how that goes. But I got like 6 or 7 of the games. I got a couple old school walkthroughs for y'all. And as always, y'all can leave comments for games that you suggest in the comment section, of course. Until next time, appreciate y'all. Fuck this game. Peace.